it as a note. What produces fruit are seeds planted by someone somewhere. Whatever fruit you're seeing are the seeds that someone planted yesterday. Many of you are suffering from what you don't know about. A seed, somebody stays somewhere and plant. Every tree on the phone out there, point there. Go ahead, maybe tell you. There are too many things that go on in your family that you don't know. You're just working on it. You're just suffering on it. Ah! An innocent girl, Sarah, married to a family, but never know that he will do what? He will be hindered. Many of you sitting in front of me, you're not married. No doctors should tell you that you're married. Yeah. You are only married because you married to where they are married. To that land that is under a siege. To that land that something, oh, I pray for my girls. I lay a decree upon any girls that is here that is under my control today. Whatever mistake your mother has made, you will never make it. Amen. Any mistake your parents have made, you will never make it. Amen. I mean, I've got ancient records.
Yes, sir.
That is speaking on your behalf.
Yes, sir.
So today is destroyed. Spiritually, whatever happened cannot be erased.
Yes, sir.
Anything that happened in January 1914, spiritually is being recorded till now. Physically, what happened is past, but spiritually, the record is still there. And now, hear me. It is looking for who the spirit is door in order for him to pass through that person and manifest for the second time. The reason why you thought that that thing is dead is because it has not seen the person that looked like the person that bear the record. No wonder, for four generations, nobody has been mad, but the other three generations, there was a mad person. It is not that madness cannot come. Hear me? Nothing manifests in a family if it has not happened before. Whatever you see in a family has happened before. Anything that is not in your lineage cannot come. To some sickness that are hereditary. Sickness like what is that sickness? That they inherit it. Diabetes. Epilepsy, they inherit it. And too many other sickness, they inherit it. Now hear me. There are many sickness like this that it was not your father that had it. Where do this one come now? But nobody in my family was having this madness. But you will not know. And maybe in 1914, there is your great grandfather that inherited the sickness before that man came. And to you, you might not know. But somebody was having it. And they were looking for the appropriate person in order to carry it. Can you raise up your hand? Let me speak a word. Any negative record that have come to you in order to manifest through you,